award for the congressman.
All right.
It's the Exceptional Denier Award for his denial of global warming. I brought with me some of the people from the GDAC, the Gas Drilling Awareness Coalition, and from MACE, the Marcellus Alliance for a Clean Environment, all of whom are really worried about the fact that the congressman and many members of the caucus don't seem to get the fact that global warming is a real serious problem, and there is absolutely no, at this point, no evidence that supports the position that it's not being caused by man-made activity. So we'll leave this with the congressman, and I think you have an editorial that you'd like to leave with.
Yes,
I do. This is Diane Dreyer.
Hi, Diane.
From the Gas Drilling Awareness Coalition.
Hi. Pat Roman.
Hi, Pat. I'm with the Gas Drilling Awareness Coalition of Luzerne County, and this editorial was in the New York Times on August 2nd. It was written by four former EPA administrators under Republican administrations, under Presidents Nixon, Reagan, George Bush, and George W. Bush. And their assertion is that there is no credible scientific debate anymore about the reality of climate change, that it is mainly caused by human activities, that it poses an incredibly serious challenge to life on our planet, and that action needs to be taken immediately to try to stem the changes that global warming is making in our planet.
Okay.
So I'd like you to give that to the congressman.
Certainly, we'll review it.
Ask him to read it with an open mind, because these are four people who are well respected in the scientific community, and they've come together to put this in front of those people in Congress who still deny that climate change exists.
Certainly, we're happy to share the information with them.
And,
if it's okay, we'll review it as well.
Yes, please.
And if we have the opportunity,
actually.
I'm going to grab you some of my information, and if you guys need somebody locally to talk to, I'd be happy to sit down and talk
to you.
That would
be wonderful.
So, I'm from Wyoming County. So
oh my goodness.
Every day
is a
conversation
about
what's going on in the environment.
Yeah.
But let me grab you my information.
Okay.
And I'm sorry the congressman isn't here today.
Okay.
Had we known that your folks were on your way.
We should have notified them in advance, but I was out of town. And
not a problem, sir. You're the most passionate people in this area.
Mm-hmm.
And what we need to do is make sure that you keep us well informed.
Mm-hmm.
So anytime that you have information that you want to share with us, we have a legislative office in Washington, D.C.,
mm-hmm.
and obviously we primarily handle mm-hmm. constituent casework here.
Okay.
You can forward anything that you want to us, and we'll review it, we'll share it with the congressman, we'll mm-hmm. give it to him for review as well. So keep us informed. If there's something going on or something you're passionate about, share it with us.
Well, we appreciate that opportunity.
I